Ian from Red5Fitness. Today I'm going to show you banded push-ups. So again, you can use any band that you want. I'm going to start with a green band. You can always go heavier. You can do these on rings. Lots of different variations that you can do this. I'm going to put my hands just like this in the band. Pretty simple. I'm going to put this around my back first. That's where I like to start. Then hands on the ground. Feet together, and then just regular push-ups. Again, we're trying to go as fast as we possibly can. Banded push-ups, Red5Fitness. Hey guys, it's Ian from Red5Fitness, showing you another variation for banded push-ups. This one typically works a lot better if you have heavier bands. That way you don't have to hold it in your hands, but the J-cups are gonna hold it. So I set these down to the lowest setting, or maybe one above. You're going to hook the band around the J-cups. You have to find yourself underneath there. It's going to be a little bit tricky, but you want this band to be directly over your shoulder blades. That's going to be important, right? You don't want it over your lower back. You don't want it over your middle back. You want this right over your shoulder blades. Again, it's going to be a little bit tricky to get in there, but I actually like this variation a little bit better, especially for heavier bands. Banded push-ups, variation 2, Red5Fitness.